Feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight. Chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because.
Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Belgium up against Portugal.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Sanchez. On to Ronaldo. Defensive efficiency personified. The starting players for Belgium. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Kevin De Bruyne plays.
Derek, they must finish here.
A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Good movement. Is it going to be? Well, fantastic reflex action. Marwan Fellaini. And a fine tackle. Renato Sanchez. Jota. And it's come off the keeper and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Portugal looking dangerous. Ronaldo. On to Bruno Fernandes. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Mertens. Top class defending. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. João Félix. Rafa. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. A wild effort it was, and probably the less said about it, the better.
Well, as you can see, Belgium haven't enjoyed the majority of possession so far, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. Vital intervention. Well, visionary passing. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game. And you have to say they're a bit unfortunate. But they do need to finish off one of these chances.
Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Well, not cleared away completely. Vigorous defending. Eden Hazard. Chance on for Mertens. Well, last line of defense, literally. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at...
Batshuayi! Oh, football finesse at its very best! You can't argue with that finish! So, back in business, and Portugal's difficulties there for all to see in the first half. How do they respond now? Guerreiro. Diogo Jota. And Rafael Guerreiro has lost the ball. Excellent vision. Not going to get away with that. because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Ronaldo. And now with Joao Felix. Can he convert? Oh, good hands there from the keeper. Kevin De Bruyne. Breaking at pace. Batshuayi. Now Mertens. Carrasco. Well, it was so easy on the eye, that counter-attack, but no reward for them.
Yeah, it was all good until the final effort. It just shows how devastating they can be on the break, though.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. De Bruyne. And he saw the situation developing. Renato Sanchez. On the ball, Joao Felix. Joao Felix. Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. Batshuayi. Eden Hazard. Mertens. Batshuayi. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. 20 minutes remaining. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now, what can he do from this excellent position? He takes aim. Oh, it's an unbelievable save by Courtois. And taken short. The corner kicks keep on coming. Well, opting for the short corner. Diogo Jota. Jota. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Castagne, and fed forwards. Carrasco. Hazard ready to take it on. Save, but still a chance. And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Guerrero. Won it back. Batshuayi. And lining it up. De Bruyne. Carrasco. Not out of the woods yet. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle. Not a memorable effort, though.
Well, you have to question the decision-making there. Could he have cut it back? The angle was always against him.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Now there to intercept. Fellaini. Hazard. It should be. A goal! Performance this, four to the good now. The ball rolling again, and that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. Everything I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying. to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight. Yeah. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight. Yeah. Town, from London to Taiwan, I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.
Mindless creep, while you and me repeat, this bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire. Suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Germany up against Portugal. Can he finish? Wonderful goalkeeping from Manuel Neuer. A chance to whip it in. He might yet finish. Sends it back. And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. Here's the starting lineup for Germany. Manuel Neuer between the posts. Matthias Ginter plays with Mats Hummels in central defence. Leon Goretzka plays alongside İlkay Gündoğan in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Here's how it looks for Portugal. Rui Patricio begins in goal. Rafael Guerreiro starts with João Cancelo in the fullback positions. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Well, Kai Havertz, a gifted, naturally left-footed player who can dominate any game. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him today?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes around the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
Ronaldo must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Goretzka. Gundogan. Leon Goretzka. Promising attack this. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. And this ordering off could mean the end of their push today.
Well, there's no way back now. He's really let his teammates down here.
Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. And showing fine vision. Werner. Must be. Full credit. Wonderful stop. Guerreiro. Here's Renato Sanchez. Oh, good vision. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Thomas Müller. And fed forwards. Well, not the best clearance. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. An alert piece of defending.
Well, those stats don't lie. Portugal haven't dictated the play so far, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Kimmich. And the cross goes in. And nicely parried away. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? He made it look simple, really. Rafa. Beautifully weighted ball. João Félix. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And the managers will now... so into the second half here. Portugal with the advantage, but absolutely no room for complacency. Renato Sanchez. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a really good diving stop.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Teammate in support. Terrific save. Well, a fine first half showing from Bruno Fernandes. What have you made of what he's put into the game?
Oh, look out, Derek, chance here.
And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. Well, a second goal for them here. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. But really sticking to their task defensively. Renato Sanchez. 30 minutes left for play. Werner. Well read to put an end to that attack. Sané. Werner. Rafa. An incisive pass. Is it going to be? Oh, that is a superb save. Timo Werner. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Possession lost. Werner. Sané has it. Oh, could be a chance. Oh, the overhead kick! Pure athleticism! Wonderful goal! Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. And the attack looks promising. Renato Sanchez. And a fine tackle. Werner. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. This could square the game. This looks threatening. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Well, far from the ideal pass. Difficult to stop him. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time.
Well, I think the fans are doing everything they can to get their team back into this. But can they find that moment of inspiration and get an equaliser?
Sané. Gnabry. Gnabry! Well, it might still work out for them. And so the referee blows for full time and it goes to...
I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.
This bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
Hello everyone, our travels have taken us to southern France for this game, to the Stade Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's France versus Argentina.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Messi! Couldn't make it 1-0. Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Theo Hernandez starts with Ferland
Derek,
Mendy.
He's got to tuck this away.
In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. And France get the ball moving again. Can they come up with an answer here? Pogba. Dembele, and Dembele's given it away. France come away with it. Lucas Ocampos. Martinez. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. And the keeper not thinking it through. Is it going to be? Oh, surely! Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
And the short option preferred. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Takes the shot. Putting his body on the line. Applying vigorous pressure. Not troubling the keeper. Ocampos. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Paul Pogba. Losing custody of it, Conte. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Dembele. Well, he likes to run at them. But they took care of the situation defensively.
Well, Argentina have really started to dominate the play over the last 15 minutes and have been pressing to extend their lead. They just need to be a bit more clinical in front of goal.
Can he get them level? And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be! Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Rafael Varane. Pogba. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Lo Celso. On to Messi. And clears his lines. Possession one. So the whistle then, we're at the half. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Mbappe. Is with Paredes. Unable to keep the ball that time. Well, the verdict on Kylian Mbappe, in a word, positive.
Well, he's certainly got his team back into this game with that goal, because up to that point, they hadn't played particularly well. I think he's had a decent first half, but he'll be looking to build on his goal in the second 45.
Pogba. Payet. And here's Dembele. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Lo Celso. And threading it forward. And now waiting to pounce. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation. So there we have it. 2-1. He's going forward well here. Pulls it back. Brilliantly blocked. Martinez. And room now out on the wing. But they dealt with the threat posed. Counter-attacking very much an option. Mbappe. Mbappe. Keeper did his job to begin with. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Promising position here for Di Maria. But quick thinking defensively. 20 minutes to go. Messi. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Can they take the lead here? Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Well, they're going for the short one. Ocampos. Takes the shot, and the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. It's a short one, and it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. Not away completely, and a really good diving stop. keen to take it short here. Lo Celso. Ocampos. Oh, good strike! Ten minutes to go. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Paredes. Martinez. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Really good high press. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Messi. Well, they no longer have the ball. In with a chance. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here. Well, the action underway once more. And no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. This could be the equaliser. Goalkeeper's ball every day. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. And I can see my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. Yeah, we are heroes tonight. Simon. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.
This bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
Everyone, great to be with you again. One of the real attractions of the south of France is the fact that it doesn't rain too often, and it's a pleasant day for football here at the Orange Vélodrome. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's France up against Portugal.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that...
Great opportunity! And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. And France get the ball moving again. Can they come up with an answer here? The press was on and it worked. An incisive pass. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. A really sumptuous ball. And the opportunity goes a-begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. Paul Pogba. Crossing possibilities. And a struggle to get it away properly. And Nani with it. And running through to the keeper. Rafa. Great pressure to win the ball back. Bruno Fernandes. Ronaldo. And what can they do to stop him running at them? Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. Pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. Chance to take the lead. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. This attack looks highly promising. And can he find someone at the far post? Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Ronaldo feeds it. And up for grabs of the keeper. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this, but they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Well-timed tackle. And he's made headway. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rafa. Will he find the net? A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. So the action underway again here, with Portugal very much in control. Nicely timed tackle. Useful looking ball. He just needs to stay level-headed there. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Paul Pogba. Rafael Varane. A terrific pass. Now, will they do it from here? And in by Dembele! And the whistle is sounded for... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Ronaldo is at the far post. Well, no way through. A good and... Is it going to be? Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. And Pogba with the pass here. Keeper did his job to begin with. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Pogba. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the wall. Payet. Body in the way. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Dembele! Oh, blocked it! Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. Nani. A very timely interception. Dembele. Now Payet. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, we'll give him high marks for technique, but just wide.
Well, he struck the ball so cleanly, didn't he? That was such a good effort.
Guerrero. Bruno Fernandes has it. France with the ball again. And now, passing it through. The end product just wasn't there. Dembele. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Wonderfully weighted pass. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Renato Sanchez. Here's Ronaldo. And they couldn't keep possession. Felix. Bruno Fernandes has it. Can he put it in? And effectively parried away by the keeper. Well, borderline offside, but correct. Well, approaching full-time, and this is wearing the look of mission impossible for the home side, Stuart.
Well, this is certainly a performance to forget, because they've been totally outplayed today. How many times have they been opened up during this game?
Now, hold on, Stuart, they're in here. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Paul Pogba doing his job defensively. And tremendous individual skill. And snuffing out the danger. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he might be through here. Surely. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. And that is the end of the game.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger. Step by step, the clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe, trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight, we will fly above the sky. We are your soul. town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.
While you and me repeat, this bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
Should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Argentina up against Portugal.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, that's a super ball over the top. Oh, a superb save! Single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Here's how it looks for Portugal. Rui Patricio is the keeper. Rafael Guerreiro starts with João.
Oh, there's a great opportunity here.
Able to close down the shot. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Di Maria. Martinez. Still a chance. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here?
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Oh, fancy footwork. Tries to lift it. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance. 1-0 then. Ocampos. They're racing away here. Can they square the game? Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. It's a short corner. Lo Celso. Well, tremendous block. Alert defending. João Félix. Moving it forward. And there's the feed into the box. And just over the crossbar. Montiel. Di Maria now. Martinez. And return to Di Maria.
Well, it's been difficult for the Portuguese to get hold of the ball, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Ocampos. And he read it well defensively. Di Maria. Martinez. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. So nearly at half-time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball into the front areas that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
And the whistle... So, into the second half here, Portugal with the advantage, but absolutely no room for complacency. Nani. On the ball, João Félix. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Going to be comfortable in bringing that ball down. Lo Celso. Martinez. Did well to win the ball back. Well, a more than satisfactory performance from Ronaldo in the first half, Stuart. And running through to the keeper. Martinez. Now with Messi. Otamendi, and the emphasis is on creativity. It's been given away here by Ronaldo. It did look on for them, but not to be. And into the last 30 minutes now. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Now, can they create something? Oh, that's a solid piece of defending when it looked as though it might go wrong for them. Di Maria. Here's Lo Celso. Well, a good tackle. João Félix. Well, they no longer have the ball. Messi. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. Nani. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Renato Sanchez. Ronaldo. And could it be Renato Sanchez? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Tagliafico. And intercepted it. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. And firing it to the near post. And after the cross, defensive action called for. Martinez, and breaking at pace with menace. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And now, passing it through. Well cleared away. Beautifully disguised ball. This could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is the time for either side to win it? So underway again following the goal that made things level. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? It's looking promising. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important. Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Slipshod passing. And that will be all for this game anyway. And
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. It's ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight.
Suffocating, I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire. suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.
Taken us to southern France for this game, to the Stade Vélodrome. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's France versus Argentina.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
I couldn't really direct it where he wanted. Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Raphael Varane plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Kingsley Coman plays with Dimitri Payet in the wide areas. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. An authoritative challenge. Well, attacking possibilities. Chance. Well, a piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
The press was on and it worked. Ocampos. Really good challenge. Lo Celso. Martinez. Well, it might still work out for them. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. So France get the ball rolling once more. We're about to find out how they're going to react to the setback. Lionel Messi. Intelligent threaded pass here. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very here. Well, a second goal for them here. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Coman. Mendy. Mbappe. Chance to reduce the arrears. And that's a very good parry. And a fine tackle. Beautifully weighted ball. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! So the ball is moving once more, and I'll tell you what, France are right back in this contest now. Strong but fair tackle. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. Keeper there to collect. And they need to get tighter. In position. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Could reduce the deficit. Marvellous anticipation. Martinez. Oh, a nice looking pass. Tries to lift it. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Can he put it away? And that is defending of the highest order. Ocampos. A really sumptuous ball. Messi might be in here. It's there for him. Well, really stout defending there, off the line. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Conte. Pogba. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And a tidy tackle. Well, when we mention the name Lionel Messi, the superlatives generally roll off the tongue. And that's what's occurring here, Stuart.
Yes, he'll be pleased with his first half display. His movement was good, as was his passing. And of course, he took his goal well. Just needs to continue that form into the second half.
Martinez. Is with Paredes. Messi. Can he take advantage? Well, still an issue here. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Well, they're going for the short one. That's a useful cross. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Paul Pogba. Well, no luck keeping possession.
Well, those stats don't surprise me. Argentina have certainly had more of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Di Maria. Paredes. Di Maria now. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. Martinez is with Paredes. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Beautifully disguised ball. Mbappe. Losing possession a bit easily. Just 15 minutes remaining. Lo Celso. Ocampos. Martinez. Opportunity. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Payet. And providing width. Into the middle, courtesy of Payet. Not away completely. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Martinez. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, just a warning from the referee this time.
And I think the referee has got that absolutely right. It's not a card for me.
Messi. And Messi! And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick! Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Dembele. Well, far from the ideal pass. Another stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. A really sumptuous ball. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history.
Is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight.
can't stop the thrills. My bones crave your skin. Temptation within. Mistakes ignite the silence. Nightmares creep while you and me repeat. This bittersweet heat is suffocating. Hesitating, kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire, set my heart afire.
I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's France up against Portugal.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability.
Oh, what an opportunity! The save was a good one. Mbappe. Here's the side France will go with.
Oh, Derek, can he finish this?
Oh, could be. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Intelligent threaded pass here. So 2-0 now. Superbly read and executed. Coman. Now Conte. Chance here. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Cristiano Ronaldo. The referee correctly decided. Will he find the net? And able to get a body in the way. And this situation could be dangerous. That is a tackle and a half. And he could be in proper trouble here. João Félix. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Who's going to get on the end of it? And the problem not completely solved. Dembele. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Dembele. It's Pogba. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Reading it well, and it's come off the keeper. Well, that's the end of that for now. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Beautifully weighted ball. Oh, yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Mbappe, might it be Mbappe, and there it is, three goals in front now, an immense performance. So the action continues, and France really beginning to run away with this now, the scoreline threatening to get ugly. Oh, he's through here, well it's a port, and he finds the net, he could hardly miss. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Mbappe. given away by Ronaldo. Dembele. Payet. And he clears the danger. A chance then for the respective manager. And back underway, there can be no denying it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from Portugal in the second? And play halted, free kick given. Bruno Fernandes. Jota. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Coman. And space to exploit, maybe. But nothing comes of it. Beautifully disguised ball. He's just got to continue his run. Is it going to be? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! And Dembele couldn't keep the ball. João Félix. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And take it away. The referee's letting it. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. But I think he knew that was coming. Yellow card it is.
Well, that was always going to happen. He needs to control himself now, otherwise it could get worse.
Can he put it away? Superb save from Hugo Lloris. Mbappe. Dembele on the ball. Sends it back. Oh, closed down straight away. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, they've lost it. Mbappe. Dembele. He's in with a chance. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Well, that'll be a free kick. Bruno Fernandes. Opportunity. Well, he's such a highly respected goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris. And into the last 20 minutes. And possession lost by France. This looks threatening. Big chance it is. He had to score, and he does. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Oh, he's really opened them up here. Could it be? Oh, a finish of real class. No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Payet. Here's Mbappe. Pulls it back. Oh, a smart stop. They take it short. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. They need to get bodies back. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Dembele. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. 5 minutes to go. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Sanchez. Rafa. João Félix. A very timely interception. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy.
I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe, trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. We will fly up.
Suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire. skin, temptation within, mistakes ignite the sun. Suffocating, I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire.
A warm welcome, the stage is set, the playing conditions are perfect here at the Estadio Presidente Perón. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. It's Argentina up against Portugal.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Felix plays it back. Really good challenge. The Argentina first team. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Lucas Ocampos plays with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays alongside Lautaro Martinez. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Messi, element of risk there, but he's won the ball. The pressure was high and they could be in here. Here's how it looks for Portugal. Rui Patricio begins in goal. João Cancelo starts with Rafael Guerreiro as fullbacks. And the story in attack is one of a strike.
Oh, he could be in here, Derek.
And there it is! 1-0! Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations! So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Paredes, Martinez, Gomez, this could square the game, but the keeper has his say, and how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that, but let's give credit to the goalkeeper, it's a decent save.
Romero, well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Promising looking ball. Ronaldo! What a vital intervention. And good pressure high up the pitch. Martinez. An incisive pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Cristiano Ronaldo. And Portugal moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Intercepting it intelligently. And a goal kick will be next. They've got it now. What can they do? Ronaldo. Chance here. And foiled only by the crossbar. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Martinez. Poor pass. A super tackle and they've won possession. Felix, Jota, interception to snuff out the danger, and Portugal moving the ball with purpose. Surely, can they put it away? Well, unable to bend his run, offside. Di Maria. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. The first half here comes. So into the second half here, Portugal with the advantage, but absolutely no room for complacency. João Félix. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Paredes. Ocampos. Really vital interception here. Well, an influential presence up to this point, Bruno Fernandes. What did you think of what you saw from him?
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations and he had a real impact on the play.
Gomez. Well, getting in the way. Superb save.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Delivering it into the box. Struggling to get it away. Could be a chance to break here. They need to get bodies back. Well, it fizzled out. Dispossessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling.
Well, those stats don't surprise me. Argentina have certainly had more of the ball, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Rafa. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. And a timely intervention. No space for them here. He could pick out a teammate. Has someone to play it to. And a goal to square the game. Into the seat stuff. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Di Maria. Now Messi, and he might be through here. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Well, he's certainly been warned, Stuart. No more challenges like that.
Well, he's in no doubt now. He can't foul again.
Will he play it in? Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post. Well, it's not going to count. Flag up quickly then.
Yeah, he was offside by quite a bit there, and he knew it.
Rafa. João Félix. Regained possession. Martinez. And the emphasis is on creativity. Paredes. And take it away. Not high quality defending. Minutes to go. It's a good looking ball in behind. Di Maria. Perfect tackle. Bruno Fernandes. Excellent vision. Oh, terrific save.
Well, that's surely it. That was possibly their last chance. What a great save that was.
Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. And there it is, the final whistle. And the...
my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for regrets. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul.
Sweet heat suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire.
Match commentator and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Argentina up against Portugal.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude to...
Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, no! Couldn't beat the goalkeeper. The Argentina first team. Emilio Martinez is the goalkeeper. Lucas Ocampos plays with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays alongside Lautaro Martinez. Here's how it looks for Portugal. Rui Patricio begins in goal. João Cancelo starts with Rafael Guerreiro as fullbacks. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Portugal have control of the ball again here. Bruno Fernandes. Played towards the back post. And a good take under duress there. This might have potential. And teammates to play it to. Chance to finish. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Ruben Diaz. No real conviction in the challenge. No way through. Not the pass he had in mind. Gomez. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. So back underway, having conceded, let's find out if Portugal can flick a switch and come up with a goal of their own. Plenty of options. But really sticking to their task defensively. Ronaldo. This could be the equaliser. There's still danger here. And a goal at the second time of asking. But the keeper has let his team down. Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Martinez. Able to close down the shots. A really intense pressure applied. Denied once more. Diogo Jota. Bruno Fernandes. Far from a good pass. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Bruno Fernandes, Ronaldo. Well, they might be onto something. Sanchez. And he read it well defensively. Good use of advantage by the referee. Promising looking ball. Di Maria. And a goal! And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, the ball is moving again, and work to do for Portugal in this second half. Well, the keeper had to intervene under a bit of pressure there. Messi. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Messi just needs to remain composed. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Won it back. Promising avenue of attack favoured by Messi. It's come off the keeper. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery. Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been
excellent. Could finish here, Stuart. That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
Di Maria. Paredes. The ball with Martinez. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Could it be Alejandro Gomez? Lucas Ocampos. Will he finish? And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Messi. Oh, a vital interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. Could be a chance to break here. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Oh, good-looking run. Can he make it count? Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And options in the centre. Martinez. And a fine tackle. And a goal kick will be next. Felix. And he takes it away. Could play it in. Not problematic for the keeper. Di Maria. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. In there by Di Maria. Still not clear. Well, they can keep possession now. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick. Martinez. Di Maria. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is, and that will be all for this game. Defeat for the...
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger. Step by step, the clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been on.
Fire.
we should be set fair on this night here at the Estadio Presidente Perón. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Argentina versus France.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Messi! There it is! The opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made! So, France get the ball rolling once more. We're about to find out how they're going to react to the setback. Dembele. Surely the equaliser. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Went in strongly, decisively. Good movement. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Giving the ball away. Payet. Pogba. Can they forge ahead? And a close offside decision as they were threatening. Martinez. Ocampos. Can he finish? And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Losing custody of it, Conte. Messi. Martinez. Alert defending. Dembele. There's a slide rule pass. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And the last touch off the defender. So a corner coming up. Trying to pick out a teammate. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. Intercepting it intelligently. Good move in the making from France. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Gomez. The ball with Martinez. Messi looking for the through ball. And just narrowly wide in the end. Mbappe. It's Kimpembe now. Payet. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And the ruling is offside here. Martinez. The tackle, vivacious from Varane. Martinez. A fine reading of the situation. And the whistle is sounded for... And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Tagliafico. Another perfect position to read it. Mendy. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Paredes. Martinez. Now Messi. Varane carrying out his defensive duties following the cross. And France pushing forward with options available. Ousmane Dembele prepared to fire. The end product just wasn't there. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Pressing high to win the ball. Messi, and blocked for now. Well, chasing this game, but the corner might help them.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
And will it be the leveller? Mbappe. Nicely timed tackle. Martinez. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And the counter looks on here. Options available. But quick thinking defensively. Martinez. It's with Paredes. 20 minutes remaining. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Had to come up with the ball, and did. Being pressed and pressed high. Mbappe. Timely intervention. Gomez. Well, that pass easy on the eye. That's all they can conjure for now. Well, this game will shortly be history, and the home side appear to be on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, it's been close, but I'm not sure they deserve any...
Quite possibly a yellow card, as their flow was stopped. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Firing it towards goal! Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game, and quite simply wide of the target. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Regained possession. Mbappe. Must take the lead here. Oh, it's a penalty. And what an opportunity for them, perhaps, to win it. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
This to give them the lead again. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. Well, the two sides still locked together, and a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. And deciding to go short with this one. Given away by Pogba. opportunity it is. Can he convert? And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome.
I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe, trying to protect your soul. We'll be right back.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's Portugal. Oh, surely! And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Keen to take it short here. Mbappe in the centre. And the danger cleared. Well, not great defending. And a goal from Paul Pogba. So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Mbappe. Dembele. A terrific pass. And it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So 2-0 now. Less than convincing defending. And Dembele's given it away. And Nani with it. Bruno Fernandes. Well, not every keeper would have been that. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Mbappe. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And an easy one to cut out, really. Oh, maybe the equaliser! Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Well, the short corner routine. Showing a real will to win the ball. Cut out by Kimpembe. It's a high-level tackle. Brilliant. The attack continues, they're making considerable progress. It must go in, surely. And a goal, it was served up on a silver platter for him. Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. A very good tackle. João Félix. Rafa, could play it in. Nani, danger averted. Good pressure to win the ball back. João Félix. And the pass could do damage. João Félix must take the lead here. And the danger is averted. Jota. Must be! Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
Coman. Here's Mbappe. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Now, can they create something? Opportunity here, and still a chance. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. That is that for the... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Mbappe. Oh, good looking run. Can they take the lead? Terrific piece of anticipation. Favouring the short one. Into the middle, courtesy of Payet. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Well, what a stop that was. Elects to go short. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. Taken short. Coman. Well, over the top it goes. He didn't miss by an awful lot.
Well, you can't.
Oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. Mbappe! And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Well, they've restarted the game, and it's 3 apiece. Mbappe. So, half an hour remaining. Rafa. Bruno Fernandes. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And space for the cross. Kimpembe. And an astute piece of defending. Beautifully weighted ball. See some progress with the ball at his feet. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Dembele. Possession lost by France. Dembele. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
Well, these fans are pushing their team on here. They sense a winner's coming.
An incisive pass. But no, just offside.
Well, it was close and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
Dembele. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Diogo Jota. And that's an important intervention. Level pegging, but can they change that? Pogba. Can they forge ahead? And reading it absolutely superbly. Dembele. Wonderfully weighted pass. He might profit from here, you know. Crucial tackle, brilliant. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And so into the final 5 minutes. Now he must favour the cross. Cutting the ball back. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters. Well, how about this? 4-3. Well, the referee has instructed the ball. And he's in. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time. And it's a victory for the...
Walking alone in the streets. streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.
While you and me repeat
and great to have the pleasure of your company. Our match today comes to you from the Estadio Presidente Perón. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And every